Hello guys and welcome. I don't know what happened with that intro, but it went really, really wrong. My name is Dodo, and the name of the game is Evil Antio, and well, last time we got the ability to travel through time when we want to, really. We got a controller and everything. We head into the Genova, but I was trying to figure out where the Maglite is in this time, and it is on the island. So, I think we lose Navi over there as well? I think it is that way, because we found Lara on the island in her time. I don't know what happened with my accent there, but it went really wrong as well. But I don't really remember why he weren't following us somehow, but I think it was over here, so I figured, let's just go over here, why not? Oh, got some acceleration going on. Let's see if he has been able to get out of this island, or if he has been staying around here. Oh, that is not... Okay, we can't seem to get that down right now. Do I have to do anything special? I don't remember. What's going on here? Can I get to the boat? Okay, I can't get to the boat. So yeah, other than that, okay, so let's see if we can figure this out, if we should be able to get up here. But because if we can't, then I guess we only can head to Genova. There isn't anything on top of, like, Windy Valley, or I don't think there's anything on top of that tower as well. We got that ball from the top of the tower. I don't think there was anything else there. Gonna be fun to find out. So let's see, what do we do? Should we... Is it something like this? We take the ball? What the heck are you on about? What? Oh, that's us! I'm only theorizing. It is equally possible we'll end up in my era or that of Miss Lena. But as Miss Lena would say, I fear we have no other choice anyway. Exactly. Off we go, Luder. We won't know till we get there, and I don't want to stick around in this future. Okay, so let's see if we can find... Okay. They've disappeared. Why did I fail to leave with them? And what am I to do now? Well, don't worry. We're here. We've been in a whole different era. We killed your child and everything. So... Hi, nice to meet you again, Navi. We'll see if we can solve the problem of time this time around. So I'm trying to remember if there's any puzzle we have where we need her in this time. But I haven't found anything that we can use. Okay, so let's see. Hello, Navi. Am I glad to see you again? He just saw us. The Exterminator, Miss Lena. I thought you had vanished forever. That must have mean the Maglite did not serve its purpose. Well, it did. It worked just fine, but it's a long story. Where should I start? Flashback, and now he knows everything. I can hardly believe it. You killed my son. A terrorist? And a weapon. Luder set it off? But I mustn't worry so. Reno is no longer a child in this era, so he surely must have fled before the explosion. Perhaps I should see him yet. No, but didn't... Then I told me everything. I had trouble believing as well. But didn't we kill him in the era before? Who believes something claiming to be from the future? I won't truly convince until I'm speaking with Mystique. Mystique, can we trust her? She saved us from the weapon's explosion and something I didn't read. I'm well aware of that, Miss Lena. She has my deepest gratitude. Without her, I would never have seen you two again. But my father always told me that everything comes at a price. Why exactly did she come to your aid? That much I would like to know. In any case, her knowledge about the Magi can't be questioned. The sparse description of the Magi key I studied confirmed her explanation. I'm just gonna jump behind me here. It changed nothing for my son. No, it doesn't. On the contrary, if we wipe the weapon from the timeline, Reno will never have thought to try to activate it. A sizable chunk of history will be rewritten. To be perfectly honest, the very thought of it frightens me. How can we be sure that there won't be unintended consequences? We can't. Well, I'm not gonna sit around doing nothing. There's always a risk, no matter what you do in life. That is true, and frankly, it can't get much worse than this. Well, probably not. I agree with Miss Lena. Regardless of what we can change, the situation can only improve for me. Yeah, for us, definitely. Perhaps not for everyone else, but then I suppose it's worth a shot. I really hope you're doing the right thing, Luda. Quickly, let's bring the pieces of the Magi Key to Mystique. I'm pleased to be helping you once again, Exterminator. Navi has joined the team! Okay, so we can... Can we choose which time we're heading to? Or are we automatically heading to her time now? The time of... being pixelated and everything. What happens if we try to... Can we go back in the future time? Looks like we can. So, is there anything that we could use? We have been using Navi in this time, I think. So, oh wait, no, this is the Maglite, but this is time here where we have the pirates. Okay, so we should. What happens if we take this one more time? Then would we get to the volcano or whatever it was she was talking about, the fire pirates or? Okay, so no, this is no volcano here. Oh, wait! We have to go to that time where we have a boat. Is it this? Let's see, okay, so let's just head time. We have plenty of time to check out every time. Time is making everything really, really weird, but... Okay, so, do we have a boat here? Because that was the thing about the pirates. We needed a boat, whatever. Okay, what is this, though? Hello, what is up here? What is this? Should I do this? Pound it down. No. Should probably been standing here. Let's see if that helps anything. It probably won't, but I mean, I have to try everything now. Now that I have all my characters, I think. No, that didn't help. All right. The more we know. So let's see here. Hey, have I talked to you guys? No, I don't. Noobs, aren't ya? Better watch it, or I'll swear I'll rage quit this crew. Oh, no. No, we haven't been here this time, it looks like. We have that pirate that is probably the one they think is hunting everything. Haunting, not hunting. Is there anything in this pot? No, it's not. Is it anything in the pots? No, it's not. Oh, great job. Swirling around. Who is this here? Yeah, woohoo! It's so freaking cool being a pirate. Every day I thank the seas I follow Mr. Robert, but lately he's had worried vibe about him. Hello, Roberts. What's up? Mr. Roberts, I presume? In the flesh. But you don't look like a young soul's thirsty for adventure. Look like you're living your own epic tale already. Make the most of it. Life is full of challenges for those who seek them out. Some adventures can be rather painful. Take a lesson from my many years. The road may be full of peril, but the adventures along the way are worth your misery. Speaking of, would you like to aid me in my next adventure? Yeah, sure. You see, as it turns out, how should I put it? It's still all so new to me, but here goes. I'm in love. These things happen, so who's your lucky girl? She's wonderful. She's amazing. She's strong yet vulnerable. How can a woman like her love someone like me? Agreed, if you look at the statistics, I'm not well versed in love, but you have a child, so perhaps a good start would be compose a letter. My father never failed to send one off before engaging in thorny negotiations. A letter? Yes, of course, a love letter. That's a splendid idea. Just a moment, please. Oh, he already knows what to write. Good job. Here you are. To the one who bought in my heart, the word choice is very distinctive. Alright, thank you. If she does embrace my love, then it's decided I should retire and I will eat my most prized treasures. Don't bother trying to get this mustache. This spot's so well hidden, I alone know of this. It will eagerly await a response to my letter. You will recognize her easily. She is the most stunning, remarkable woman in the continent. Why does it have to be so complicated? Alright, so we have to find the most stunning girl on the continent, but we don't know who she is. What is this? Can I open this? No, this is probably the thing that I will get when I'm done. A nice little pirate flag there. Let's see. Oh, here we have my boat. Would you like to set sail? Yes, I would. Alright. Let's see, that is the ruins on that island there. And up here, there is that volcano. Should we go in here? It looks like we actually can stop right here. Okay. So it's not in this time we're supposed to head for the volcano. We're supposed to do something else. We should probably... Yeah. I think we should probably do something with Roberts. Get his love letter out. Oh, what is this little hut down here we haven't seen? Let's see what this is. Can I not jump out here? How... I want to get out here. I want to see what this is all about. Alright, I guess. Oh, so it needs to have a bridge or something. Damn it. That is really boring. Let's see if there's something down here. We haven't explored this whole world map here, so of course we're gonna have to do it. Oh, what's this? What's that? There's so much to explore. I'm getting panic. I thought I was almost done with this game, and then I find out all of this. So we have all characters, I think, if we look at the start map. Yeah, we have three partners. We have one part of a triangle. I don't know what that is, actually. If that's something about the time thing that we were supposed to get. But who knows. Alright, so it looks like we can't get in here. And if we need to have a bridge like that in there, it's a dead lap. So let's get out. Okay, so there's a whole continent down to the south. Something is telling me that we go down in that hole and we come up somewhere else. So there's like a Viking hut down there. Oh, we can actually get off here. Is that like the old man's hut that we were at before? I think it is. And here, is this the Eternal Forest where we're supposed to find something? Yeah, it is probably. Okay, so should we already head off here? I don't know. Do I want to go straight to the objective? I probably do. But I'm just gonna explore first of all. What is that? Ooh. It's like a giant piece of some towers or something. This is a freaking giant statue, whatever it is. I don't know. It's destroyed at least. Well, okay. And this was what is up here. Something's happening up here as well. We can't get off here, I'm guessing? No, we can't. Why are there so many flags up here? Who is... Okay, so should we go off here first? I do like this more than I like the other place. Can get off here as well. I don't know. Where do I want to start? It's so hard. It's always hard when it's so many choices to do. I mean, look at that. There's something up here as well. I see that, like, in there. Alright, let's start off by going through everything once again. No. I don't know where to start off. Alright, so let's head in here first. Let's see what's this all about. Is this the clearing? Yeah, that's right. It's his her father or something. Does she know? Well, what do you know? We don't get many visitors around here to get war, right? Yeah. You got nothing to fear here. We're far from all the mayhem. Anyway, that's why I decided to stick around. I see now. My grandpa. He's the founder of my village. I'd rather not disturb him without good reason. Yeah. I just wanted to see if she knew, but she does. Alright, so should we head up to the north village to see... Okay, so we can... If we don't want to head through here, which we don't really want to, we take the boat around instead. Alright. The more you know, the more you find out, the more, the better... whatever. Alright. Let's head out here. Set sail. We don't want to go through the mountain. Is that the mine down there where we get with the Oricon ore? I think it is. I should probably go down there. See if I can do anything with my 5 stacks or whatever. So do we want to go through the forest and then go up there? The forest is kind of easy, it's kind of quick. Let's do that. Let's see. No, we're not. We're gonna go through here later because the Megalith is up to the north. There is one Megalith to the north there, that's right. Do we have to go through this main bridge like this? Okay, so. It's open for everyone! Sorry, man. We crushed those demons. Nothing left to take but Demonia. No. What does it say? Dagorlad Plains, Demonia, Genova City. Let's head down to Genova City. Let's see what this is all about here. Sierra. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's nothing special down here right now. Let's see. Some pirates have set out. Must be nice being a pirate saying overseas. Furious Younger. I dream of one day my Prince Charming will take me away. Could you be him? By the look of her face, I don't think Luder's the one, but I do think we have a letter. Oh, you have a letter for me? Oh my gosh, that's sweet. Let me read it. I don't know what happened with my accent once again. Love letter. The answer is yes, I've always admired you so, my lovely Pirate Roberts, and yet I didn't think you would be so young, with your vibrant heart and glasses on your forehead. You're exactly my type. No, it's not me. Oh, sad face. I think there's been a slight misunderstanding. Here, Mr. Roberts, this will prove my love for you. You've got a Tinder profile. I suppose that will do the trick. Let's go back to see the old pirate. I'm going to tell all my girlfriends that the pirate Roberts is a handsome young man with a dazzling head of hair. Well, listen, so we'll probably be lying. Alright, good thing we got in here, actually. Let's head into Genova, see. Is this the time? Let's see. I do hope the war will be over soon. I'm starting to be stuck here. So this is the time where we went to the tournament, right? So... Yeah, he's in there. Let's see what he says now that we come back here. He took our money and we took the money from him again. So let's see what's happening. What happens? Welcome to River at the end. I can also say that we are best in another insane still that you remember saying for a long time. Yeah, I will. Promise that's true. Hello, who are you? Oh hell, you're back, huh? Sorry, I can't help you out tomorrow. I'm switching to a new line of work. Since the war ended, I've been thinking my best bet to become a trader, you know, growth potential and all that. Alright, so you are the one setting up that. Okay, so off we go. Who are you? Welcome to River at the Inn. After the pitch, I seriously deserve something, yeah, alright. Shop? Have we set up shop now, maybe? Who knows? Let's see. Welcome to Rasas. We're gonna prove to sell weapons now. Bye. Oh, steel sword. Let's see. So steel belt gives us attack plus 3. Defense. Oh god, I'm just gonna buy this. Yes. I have so much money, so. Yes. Attack plus 3. Mm-hmm. And there we go. So it looks like this is the thing, last thing before you can get Oricon thing, because I have an Oricon belt. What can I sell? Smug boots, bronze sword. No! Back. Quit. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you, come again. Did it automatically equip everything? It looks like it did. Alright, so let's sell the things that we don't use then. Sell bronze armor, yes. Sell, no. No, thank you. I want to sell again. Yes, thank you. Sell, yes. No, not that. Good. Thank you for stopping by. It's empty. I want to see what's on the like letter in the back there. Alright, we are equipped and ready. What's this? What's this love place? Is this an orphanage or something? That's right, alright. Okay, so I think we've actually done everything down here in town. Well, we should probably check out what happens if we try to go into the arena one more time or something. Yeah, I think... Is this the arena? Or is this the guard place? Looks like it is. What is this? What is it? Exit out walls waiting you in wartime. Anyway, that's what the lieutenant is trying to teach you. We're all wishing the best of luck, so I can't... Alright, we're gonna go up there. It said something about lieutenants. I don't know if you're gonna go talk to them and ask for permissions or something. Is this the... No, I don't know. I don't know what that is either. What is this? I have forgotten about everything. What is this? This door is closed. Is this door closed? The sorcerers have finally created a library, but it seems they took a certain document with them. Thus, the library is not closed for inventory. What document, did you ask? Oh, some legends about magic ruins supposed to look at pneumonia. What? Challenge? How do I challenge him then? Challenge! No. Yeah, what a brave man, indeed. Ah, damn it, I can't get through here. Okay, so what do we get? We're closing on a 20-minute mark. We have to do something this episode. No. Well, we got through time. We got Navi back. So yeah. We should probably decide. He said something about a temple hidden under Demonia. And Demonia looks to be on the northwestern continent that we found before. But I don't know for sure, but I think that is it. But I just want to go check this mine here. Is this where that guy with Oricanor is? Or it looks like it is. This is where that smithy is. Let's head over here. How much? What can you do with... You waste your time bothering me as I have no weapon to sell you, CS. Yeah, I know. I've been here before. Let's see. I have 5. Or you can do whatever. Okay, so let's give the ore armor. Yeah, sure. I should probably make a sword. I don't know, but it's late now. It's really fast. And it's complete. La di di da di da da da. Mighty fine work, if I say so myself. Please come back and see if you have other items that need forging. Say, 47 in armor. Awesome. So, until next time, I will probably try to decide where to go. if I would like to go down to the forest, or if we should head north to Demonia first, or if we go back to Demonia at all, or whatever. We'll see. As I said, I haven't decided yet. I'm just gonna go down here and check this out first. Don't think... I mean, is this the door to his lab? Laboratory. Can we get through here now? Now that we know if we need to release energy or something? No, okay, we can't. Alright, so then that is it for next episode. What is... That is it for next episode? Really? That, good planning, Ludo. You're already done with next episode. Anyways, that is it for this episode. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys will join me next time. Bye!
Hello again, guys. Thank you all for watching. If you like what you saw, leave a like and subscribe, and I promise you, you can find another video you might like. Thank you guys, and once again,